I think in, about the Noosphere in terms of consciousness, in terms of subjective experience of being human, interconnected with other humans' subjective experience.